Yo, what's going on, everyone? It's Titanfall Games. Welcome back to some more Titanfall 2 campaign gameplay. Now, my original video didn't turn out that greatest. I don't know if I messed up some of the video settings in my editing software, but when I uploaded the original video to YouTube, it did not process, so I had to reconvert the video into MP4, and for some reason, during that process, it shrunk the screen, and the quality wasn't the greatest. So hopefully I figured out all those settings and everything's back to normal. My second video, I did some Titanfall 2 Last Titan Standing gameplay. Go check that video. Pretty crazy match. Also, I'm planning on starting a competitive team for Titanfall 2 Last Titan Standing on PS4. So if you have a PS4 and if you're interested in joining my team, let me know in the comments down below. And we'll go from there. But that is enough of me talking. It's time to jump into some more Titanfall 2 campaign gameplay. So let's do it.
Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed.
Okay, BT.
Please embark when ready.
Please embark. Embarking. Aw, crazy. Hope you're not claustrophobic. Come on, get in there.
Protocol 1, link to pilot.
Linking.
Establishing neural link.
Oh, that's crazy.
Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Just like that.
You are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274.
Okay, BT.
Protocol 2, uphold the mission.
Okay.
Our orders are to resume special operation 217.
Special Roger operation.
Major Anderson of the SRS.
We're getting fired at. Who cares about this stuff? Come on, coach. Let me go. Put me in the game.
Initializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy.
Ooh, I love the vortex shield.
Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and
we almost got wrecked there. Shit. All right, that's not good.
Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Where do we have to go?
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number BT-7274. Take your fire. Not bad, Finley. Not bad.
Wow, that was easy.
Effectiveness rating has increased.
Oh, got some help. That's good.
IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD.
Where is my HUD?
Must move quickly.
I guess we go this way, right? Where's my mini map? Oh, we gotta go this way. Here we go. Oh, it feels good to be in the Titan.
In order to survive, we must keep moving. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location.
Yeah,
we will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Warbound 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any military forces, please assist. Heavy losses. Got a friendly Vanguard
health as we go. Goddamn shield. Come on, drop the shield. How about that? Was that hard enough? Guess I should have saved some health. Take a look at that DPM. Come on. Oh, who up? I wanted the Melium. Trophy. Nice. Sense of force. Health is looking good. Oh, I missed that a lot. Need more than backup, buddy. More health here. Nice. What's my anti-Titan weapon? There we go. Cool. It's pretty cool that you have some areas to hop out and check out. Gotta be more mindful because there might be some collectibles. Actually, yeah, I should look around for some collectibles. I don't know how many is actually on this map. We're good for health right now. Ooh, excuse me. Alright, here we go. This is badass. Alright, where do we go from here?
Secure this area.
Yeah, it's secured. Ooh. Okay, so. Tone. Oh, this is the tracker cannon. That's cool. Actually, I'll still stick with the.
This Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
Great. The new Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. All right. The IMC is well equipped.
We'll try it out.
Advanced Titan weaponry.
It's not too bad of a weapon. It's pretty good in the original.
Pilot, with the tunnel loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
This looks like.
Salvo core.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Can I shoot through this shield? I think I got him. Pick up some health.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
So how do I go through this door? I guess I have to go up through here. You're seeing?
We lost the soldier!
You're going to lose more than one soldier. Shit. Oh, that was a messed up throw. Where did that guy come from? Oh, that was crazy.
Do we have a visual? A visual? Negative on visual. Stay down. No more down.
Sounds like he's pretty close. Ooh. Is that thermite? Thought I took out the guys behind. Jump up here. Oh shit, man. Okay with that thing. Oh come on, let me hop back up. No, you're not throwing thermite. Ooh, what's back here? A sniper rifle. Oh, so that's how you get up here. Alright. Kind of feels like there should be a collectible right here. But I guess not. Alright, we're going back around. Shooting at PT.
Hazardous waste pumps now filtering. Automated testing facility. Zone 1.
Ooh. New favorite grenade. Check out that thermite. That's pretty cool. Just picking up some ammo.
Get the cover.
All right, so where do I go from here?
Alright, so down we go. Just double checking. I like how you want to open that door.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Okie dokie.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Closed off. Oh, I guess not. Ooh, LMG. I'll take that.
Listen up.
Shit, wrong button.
This is Kane.
Oh, okay, okay.
Listen up.
Here we go.
This is Kane. What we have here, my ILC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay.
Oh, that's just
that's okay.
It's all
robot. Good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Ooh, see that?
Best to just stay away from it.
Open, Marty!
Where do you think you guys are going? Nowhere now. Nice.
This is Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMCF 2 mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Sure, should we try sniping for a little bit? Maybe. No, come on. Can I hop back up there? I think I messed this one up, folks. Yeah. Because I don't think I could get back. Come on, get up there. I can only boot. Yeah, I gotta kill myself. I don't think there was a way back up there.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They need assistance.
Alright, I gotta change this out. I don't think I'm gonna use the sniper rifle. Here we go. Assault rifle. Collectibles. Yeah, I don't think there was a way back up. Maybe there was.
by the pipes. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire.
Actually,
look at his helmet.
Oh shit. What's that glowing thing there? Nice. One collectible. Oh, there's six of them.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
Okay, is there any ammo? There we go. Takes a full clip. Take the ammo now when I can. Ooh, is this a shotgun? Oh, that's a friendly.
Reinforcements on your six!
Attention, there is a deceased prowler in subjunction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Whoa! What the frig is this? Oh, this gun is crazy. Nice, getting some ammo. Oh, there's a collectible over there. Alright, so...
Eyes on the suspect, 20 meters out!
Oh, yeah! Okay, we got that collectible. Why am I cocked on the wall? There we go. Nice.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Oh, this gun freaking wrecks.
Hazardous waste pumps now to the automated testing facility.
Shit. probably a bad idea.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IEC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
I think an anti-Titan weapon should work on these bucketheads. Oh, this gun just melts.
Say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Come on. It's harder than it looks. Come on, there we go. Alright, I kind of overjumped the, this here. Oh, that's just a...
Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Okie dokie.
Missing me already?
I was not shooting at you. That would be in violation of Protocol 3.
Never mind.
Oh, there's BT there. Oh, this actually might be a very long...
It's good to see you, buddy.
...playthrough.
It's good to see you too, Pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flower in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Some ammo. Oh, I guess my ammo is good. Alright, so we gotta loop around. I don't know. Feels like an ambush.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. It's all done right. You do it yourself. Alright, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Ticks.
pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
Talking out by a tick. No, don't drop the freaking ticks. I'm starting to dislike them already.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Guess if I just outrun them. Might work.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
Running from the ticks. Gotta keep moving. No, you're not throwing termite. I'm so alive! That's crazy. Oh shit. How many more ticks are there? Get out of here, BT.
Sonar pulse activated.
Those freaking techs are freaking pain.
That was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well.
Shit.
I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side.
Alright, finally. An exit.
Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson at the SRX.
Yeah, got it. Oh, we gotta go up?
Ooh. You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring a knife to a knife.
Oh, he's in.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Scorch.
Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Boss battle we got here. As long as I keep moving. Where did they go?
Walk away, scrub, just walk away. Only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway.
First floor back.
Go ahead. Kane can take a few hits. I can keep going all day and all night! But you, you gotta sleep sometime.
As I keep moving. Shit.
But that Titan will be mine one way or another.
Oh, his shield's down. Shit, he regens fast. Damn, his shield. I gotta use the rockets to take out his shield. It's probably gonna come out of here.
Thank you.
that, Kane. Crazy. Now that was a hard boss fight right there.
Kane's helmet radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Kane's dead. Now that was quite the boss fight, but I think I'm going to call it here, folks. So if you enjoyed this video,
the IMC have almost sealed the arc.
No way.
Time to prepare the Taconis.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Just kill them.
No, don't!
Shit.
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.
Alright, well that certainly took a long time, but I think I'm going to call it here, folks. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe if new for more Titanfall 2 content. And until next time, folks, peace out, and I shall catch you in the next one.